how to become a European citizen as an American in 3 months. Today, I will give you an update on all four programs about citizenship by investment with European Union passport. This is the quickest way to become a European citizen. The update concerns European Union passports only, as the two most prestigious programs in Malta and Cyprus have been cancelled or suspended. Just a few weeks ago, I will try to predict the future for Malta and Cyprus citizenship by investment programs. And now comes the best part. I will show you a unique opportunity that practically nobody knows. This unknown citizenship program enables you to get an EU passport within 3 months only, especially if you are an American citizen. Stay tuned!
Caputo and Partners, SwissBankingLawyers.com. We fight for your money.
My name is Enzo Caputo. I'm the international private banking lawyer, the owner of the boutique law firm Caputo and Partners, and the founder of SwissBankingLawyers.com, the place where successful international business people find tips and solutions to better protect their assets with Swiss banks and pay less tax. A few weeks ago, undercover reporters from Al Jazeera's investigative unit discovered government officials, including the president of the parliament, selling a Cyprus EU passport for the right price to a convicted criminal facing a 7-year prison sentence. The Cyprus Citizenship by Investment Program allows investors for a minimum investment of 2.5 million euro to get European citizenship with a Cyprus passport. But they have to demonstrate clean criminal records. That's absolutely imperative for all programs. The Cyprus passport allows living and working in the European Union. Today, the Citizenship by Investment Program in Cyprus and Malta is under attack by the European Union, by the European Commission, by the anti-money laundering authorities, anti-corruption organizations such as Transparency International, and the opposition party in Cyprus. The European Commission said that selling citizenship undermines the essence of European Union citizenship. What should that mean? Nothing. That's nonsense. The Roman Empire invented citizenship by investment programs 2,000 years ago. It was very common by Roman citizenship to buy Roman citizenship in ancient times. The citizenship by investment program has been stopped starting from the 1st of November 2020 as a consequence of the undercover reporters of Al Jazeera. Will the European Union stop the citizenship by investment program in Cyprus forever? I don't think so. The program is a success story. At the end of the day, no criminal activities have been accomplished and nobody has been accused of any wrongdoing before court. You know, there is a big difference between an undercover investigation by undercover journalists and a verdict issued by the competent court. That's something different. The undercover reporters discovered that the authorities in Cyprus are very cooperative if big amounts of money are involved. Nothing more. The business with citizenship by investment and golden visa will increase despite the activities of undercover reporters. You will see that within 2 months, everything will be forgotten. The business with second passport is skyrocketing. There is a huge demand. This is indisputable. The world has become more insecure. Cyprus generated more than $8 billion since they started with the citizenship by investment program 2013. The president of Cyprus said, "I'm keeping the program. I will make it more difficult, but I'm keeping the program." At this stage, nobody knows when the program will start again, but it will start for sure. The citizenship by investment program in Malta has been stopped a few months ago. Until the end of the current year, no further applications to become a European citizen can be filed. The contingent in Malta is exhausted. Also, for Malta, I'm pretty sure that the citizenship by investment program will continue next year. The citizenship by investment program in Bulgaria is still working. Contrary to Malta and Cyprus, in Bulgaria, there are strict residency requirements for obtaining the passport. The fastest way to become a European citizen in Bulgaria is the way with the fast track option.
We fight for your money.
That means that you must reside for at least 2 years in Bulgaria before filing the application for citizenship. In Austria, the foreign investor has to undertake an extraordinary contribution, not only in terms of important investments above 10 million euros, but also bringing new technology to Austria and creating dozens of new jobs for the local population. Significant direct investments are required. It's time-consuming, very difficult, if not close to impossible, getting the Austrian passport. The reality is that actually there is no citizenship by investment program to become European citizen quickly and without previous residence period. Please, don't be disappointed. There is always a solution. Shortly, I will show you a citizenship by ancestors program to become a European citizen within 3 to 5 months. The nice thing is that it will cost you less money compared to the programs in Malta and Cyprus. Stay with us. If you like this video, please show it to us. Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and ring the bell. By doing so, you will never miss our new videos. Do it. It will cost you nothing. The official name of the Citizenship by Ancestors program to become a European citizen is Latvia Exile Program. According to the Latvian Exile Program, you become a European citizen if one of your ancestors was a citizen of the former Soviet Union or the Russian Empire, including the territory of Latvia before the 17th of June 1940, or if they left the Soviet Union after 17th of June 1940, but before the 4th May 1990 due to German occupation or during the Soviet regime. You qualify also if you have one ancestor that has been deported. There are many deportation lists in the archives of the Soviet Union, including Gulag camps, Holocaust victims, etc. Please consider that during the Stalin regime, 20 to 30% of the entire population has been deported in a way or another. You don't have to be an American citizen to qualify for the European passport. The reality is that we have many clients from the USA with Russian, Ukraine or Eastern Europe names. They all successfully passed the application. If you have a Russian, Polish, Serbian or Jewish family name, you should do the eligibility check with us. The chances are very high that you qualify. Recently we had a case with the applicant's grand-grandfather. He was a director of a factory in the Soviet Union. He had zero connection with the Latvian territories. He has been transferred from a factory in Kiev, Ukraine, to a factory in Uzbekistan. This type of relocation under the Stalin regime was considered as exile according to the terms of the Latvian citizenship law. The applicant qualifies to become a European citizen within 3 months. If one of your ancestors, only one, was a prisoner of war, you qualify, despite if he was fighting on the side of the Germans or the Russians or for the Waffen-SS or whatever. If you go back 4 generations, you have 28 ancestors. If just one ancestor out of 28 ancestors can satisfy the requirements, the application will be successful. As you can imagine, the requirements are not easy to understand. In some cases, it can be difficult to collect the evidence. Our dedicated team will find the right way to successfully present the case. The borders of Latvia changed frequently. Collecting documents from the archives is a job reserved for specialists. Multiple wars, changes of regime and borders, turbulent historical events must be considered on a case-by-case basis. Our lawyers will analyze the history of all ancestors. Based on their findings, they will compose a court case. In the end, there is a judge who will decide based on a smart presentation of the case and the documents which have been discovered.
We fight for your money.
It's very common that archive documents show contradictory information. One of the most common situations is that the date listed in the birth certificate does not correspond with the date in other documents. All birth certificates must be analyzed accurately before the filing of the case takes place. The mismatch in the file documentation may result in a rejection of the application. We are working with a dedicated team composed of specialized lawyers, ethnologists, historians and archive specialists. The family history of the applicants frequently involves 4 or 5 generations back. In a recent case, we discovered documents showing that the grand-grandmother entered the United States through Ellis Island in New York during the year 1893. She emigrated from Ukraine to New York. She was not connected to Latvia, but the case has been assembled in a manner to convince the judge. Her name on the list with immigrants in Ellis Island was not the same name we found in the birth certificate. We solved the problem by giving a historical explanation on that facts at that time to the court. It was impossible for the grand-grandmother to travel back to the Soviet Union before 1990, and that's enough to qualify for the program. Latvia was part of the Soviet Union until 1990. The applicant qualified because we explained the historical circumstances 127 years ago. And now, listen to the best part. Let's assume you are a US citizen. If you have ancestors coming from the territories of the Russian Empire, Armenia, Poland, or the Soviet Union, including neighboring countries, Eastern Europe, or if you have Jewish ancestors, you should not miss the opportunity to start with our eligibility check. The eligibility check is free of charge. We always do the eligibility check. If the outcome is negative, you should not apply and spend money for nothing. If the eligibility check ends positively, you can be 99% sure that the money spent on the fees is an excellent investment in your future. The total costs are ranging between €250,000 for simple cases and €700,000 for complex cases and big families. 30 to 50% of the cost must be paid upfront immediately after positive eligibility check, and the rest of 50 to 70% after obtaining the Latvian citizenship. The factors influencing the costs are the numbers of applicants in the family, the quality of your documents, the background history and circumstances of the family, and the duration of the entire procedure. Most of the fast-track cases can be solved within 3 to 5 months. If time is not of the essence, we can offer a price reduction. In any case, there are no requirements for traveling to Latvia. Physical presence in Latvia is not needed. This is a very important in times of COVID-19. We arranged a special service and we are very proud of it. Please listen carefully on what we arranged with the authorities. After the positive verdict of the court, the minister's cabinet will grant the Latvian citizenship. The stamp of the minister's cabinet will give the green light for editing the passport. The passport can be collected at the Latvian embassy or consulate at the place of residence of the applicant. I give you an example. If the applicant lives in New York, he can pick up the passport at the Latvian consulate in New York. Very simple. We will receive an email from the consulate or embassy that the passport has been issued and is ready to be picked up by the applicant. Just in the last few years, historical civil registers, deportation lists, gulag lists, and all sorts of lists have been published on the internet for the first time. This information was not accessible 10 years ago. Today we are living in a different world. Today the archive specialists have much better access to historical information. Just recently, assembling the history of the family has become an easy task. Take this opportunity and find out if you qualify to become a European citizen. I'm pretty sure that we will discover a surprise in your family history. Remember, sometimes the reality is harder than fiction. Take your mobile phone and give us a call. Insider information just like this cannot be found in universities, in libraries, and not in the internet. If you like information just like this, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel now and ring the bell. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell. By doing so, you will never miss a new video. If you have a question in connection with your ability to become a European citizen, send us an email, write your question, and I will respond within 24 hours. If you have a very confidential question you would like to discuss only with me, write me an email and book a free telephone consultation. Grab your mobile phone now and dial 0041442124404. It's never too early, but often too late. You never know when a passport program will be stopped. Call us now. Be rich and stay rich. Have a wonderful day.